We know about Poppy's fingerprints.
What fingerprints?
CSLI and bullshitting it.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Drew?
I fucking killed Gordo for you. Killed the entire Castillo family for you. Also, you can lie to my face about who killed Poppy.
It was Kai and Gordo.
Shut the fuck up! I'm so done with your lying bullshit, Monet!
No, Drew, you shut the fuck up. This is my fucking house. What the fuck, Kane?
Don't. Okay, because part of me never wanted to believe you was evil enough to kill our father. But why not? You're fucked up. I've lied, stole, dropped bodies for you, Monet. I've done everything you wanted me to do, and what you do, huh? Turn your back on me? For this nigga Tariq? You really let this nigga walk in here and ruin our fucking life?
That's what this is all about. Tariq. He feeding y'all these lies.
Ma, this ain't about Tariq. You know it's the truth.
Well, so if this is the truth, that means y'all giving Lorenzo a pass for killing Zeke?
It was an accident. You should know that. What do you
even... fuck you know it was an accident? Your poppy ain't even want you in the house because he knew you was a nosy bitch. And he didn't send you to Stansfield because he loved you. And the minute he could, he fucking had your dumb ass out there slinging. And look where that got you.
Don't listen to a lying ass mouth, dog.
Yo, y'all fucking making Lorenzo to be some kind of saint. When he set you up too, Drew, he wanted me to believe that the guaps killed Zeke, and that's why he had IG jump you. All this fucking family first bullshit, and this motherfucker ain't cared nothing about Zeke. All his memorial bullshit was only lies to cover his ass, even though he saw how losing Zeke was fucking killing me. I would have did the same thing for any of you.
Are you even listening to yourself? Do you hear yourself? Ma, you took our father from us. You killed him. Did you even think about us? Fuck no, you didn't, because you only think about your damn self as usual.
Shut the fuck up, Diane.
No, you shut up. You need to hear this. You need to hear this.
Let the bitch go. Let her go, Drew. Let her go. Let that bitch go.
This whole time you made... No, this whole time you made me feel worthless, saying what happened to Zeke was my fault. But it's you. It's you that killed everything good in this family. First Zeke, now Poppy. You know what? If anybody should be dead, it's your ass. Not this.
I should be dead?
Get the fuck off her.
Don't you ever put your fucking hands on me again. Get the fuck out of my house. I don't need y'all motherfuckers.